We used to think that a vacuum was empty, silent, lifeless, void, but quantum physics says not quite. Even in total darkness, space is humming with invisible energy. Particles pop in and out of existence, flickering like whispers in the dark. This restless dance is called quantum vacuum fluctuations. And here's the deeper truth. Every atom, every star, every breath we take was born out of this emptiness. This idea sounds almost mythical. But today, for the first time, scientists have brought this cosmic mystery down to Earth and turned it into a working tool. Imagine this. You're outside a locked room. You can't see inside. But from the light leaking through the crack in the door, you learn everything about what's happening inside. No cameras, no wires, just photons, light particles, acting as informants. That's exactly what researchers at the Max Planck Institute just pulled off. They didn't touch the material. They didn't break the box. They simply listened to the photons escaping from a tiny optical cavity. And those photons told them the secrets of the material trapped inside. In these microscopic cavities, made of high reflectivity mirrors, light doesn't just bounce. It interacts. It entangles. It remembers. As the photons bounce back and forth, they become linked to the magnetic or quantum properties of the material inside. And as they escape, they carry that information with them. No sensors, no wires, just the light itself reporting what it's seen. Here's the twist. Vacuum fluctuations, once thought of as pure noise, can now be shaped and tuned. By placing materials in these optical cavities, scientists can control how the vacuum interacts with them, and in doing so, change their magnetic or electric states. We're no longer victims of quantum randomness. We're engineers of the void. And for the first time, the ancient notion that something can come from nothing is not just a philosophical riddle, but a piece of lab equipment. So where does this lead? If photons can carry information, like spectral fingerprints, if they can encode the state of matter, it becomes memory, communication, even computation. Imagine materials whose inner quantum states are constantly being read by light. Sensors that don't touch, scanners that don't disturb. Quantum networks where light doesn't just transmit data, it is the data. We could one day build machines that learn directly from the light bouncing off the fabric of reality. Light is no longer just a messenger of images, it's a messenger of meaning. And maybe we've only begun to understand how much the light knows about the vacuum, the void with hidden truths. Nothing. Maybe the most powerful something of all. Thanks for watching.